So I woke up about 6 minutes ago and I decided, damn it, today's gonna be the day I have a bowl of cereal. It's probably been about 2 years since I've had a delicious little bowl of cereal. So, my weapon of choice, chocolate cocoa pebbles. My bowl of choice, a minion bowl. And my milk of choice, 2% reduced fat milk. And let's just get this started. Let's just start pouring it up. This make anyone upset? Does this make anyone upset? Look as I pour the milk first. You can leave the video now if you want. Oh my goodness. Do you know what's the most brilliant part about this cereal? Is you simply get rewarded for eating the cereal and you get chocolate milk at the end of it. That's just absolutely incredible. Oh, I'm actually so excited. Here we go. Here we go. We'll mix it a little bit. Man, that's a lot of cereal. Maybe that's not enough cereal. I don't know. Here we go. Wow. Just absolutely wow. So this is gonna be it. You're just gonna, if you feel like it, you can just watch me continue to eat. It's already starting to do the magic. I don't know, you probably can't see, but the milk is getting chocolatey as we speak. Can you guys hear this? Is this loud? Can you hear me chewing? I feel like I've only taken a few bites and my cereal's like almost gone. What happened? I think I just got some milk in my eye. Are you still watching this? Because if you are, that's incredible. Am I just eating really fast, or what's like, I'm actually almost out. Like, it's only been like a minute or something. I don't, I, just a little refill. There we go. I just wanted to make this moment last just a little longer. And I'm sure you did too. And yeah, I really have nothing clever to say. This was the whole point of the video. Might be able to sip this down soon. But like, am I the only one that just finds it just absolutely marvelous that I get chocolate milk just for simply eating chocolatey cereal? It's just a win-win for everyone. Here we go. Here we go. Wow. Oh, I wish I had a napkin. Oh, here we go. My napkin of choice, Chipotle Mexican Grill. absolutely delicious as well. It's my favorite. Well, I don't even know how to I don't know how to end a video like this. I think I'll just walk away in slow motion. Sound good? Yeah. Yeah. Probably for the best.